Hey there, it's Ilze Be, and as you know, I am a Latvian who teaches Latvian to English speakers. Today I'm making this video to remind you about my Facebook group, Immerse in Latvian with Ilze Be. I would like to encourage you to consider joining this group. This group is for people who already know some Latvian, and if your Latvian language level ranges somewhere between novice low to intermediate high, you should be getting some benefits from this group. So if you would like to know more about how to determine your speaking skills in Latvian, I'd like to guide you to my blog post that I titled as Small Group Tutoring to Enhance Your Latvian Speaking Skills. But now, more about those Latvian language levels. Today I have made a video in which I will give you some information, and after that I'll ask you questions in Latvian that you should be able to answer about that information if your Latvian language level is somewhere around novice mid. So I think it will be very interesting. Try out how it works for you. And if you want to see more level check videos, then join my Facebook group Immerse in Latvian with Ilze Be. But now, check out the video. All right, I have two visual aids on the screen now, and first I'll read some information about them, and after that I will ask you questions in Latvian. Let's start. Šī ir glezna, bet tā ir fotogrāfija. Gleznas autors ir Pols Sezāns, bet fotogrāfijas autore ir Anna Nīmoja. Gleznā ir klusā daba, un arī fotogrāfijā ir klusā daba. Gan gleznā, gan fotogrāfijā ir augļi un audums. Āboli ir uz auduma, bet citroni nav uz auduma. Now the questions. First, kas ir no manis pa labi? Glezna vai fotogrāfija? Number two, vai fotogrāfijas autors ir Pols Sezāns? Number three. Vai gleznā ir pilsētas ainava ar pudeli? Number four. Kādi augļi ir gleznā un kādi ir fotogrāfijā? And number five. Kas ir uz auduma? Citroni vai āboli? Was it fun? I think it was. But if you want to know the correct answers to my questions, request the access to my Facebook group Immerse in Latvian with Ilze Be. The answers will be posted on the group. But now I'll say bye-bye, atā, till the next time.